which is based off of candy sweets, things that you get at like a baseball game, things like that. I don't know. Maybe you would get them at like a movie theater. I don't really know. I don't normally eat candy, so I don't really know. So it just comes in this pretty little plain bag, and then it has a sticker on it that says snack pack lip oil set with a bunch of little snacks in the background, which I think is a very cute touch, although it would be nice if the like snacks inside were like the snacks on the outside. But that's just me being picky. Anyway, and then her little signature there. As you can see, we have cotton candy, sweet fish candy, grape soda, and sour gummy. So, I am going to begin with cotton candy. So, this is Miss Cotton Candy, and she's very beautiful. I absolutely love this. It's basically a clear, and then it has a ton of little light pink and baby blue sprinkles. There's like art sprinkles in there. There's a bunch of like little rhinestones in there. It gives you super candy cane vibes. Cotton candy is one of my favorite things ever to eat. I never really eat it at all anymore, but when I was little, looks more like it's made for your shop, because I know she said that she custom made them. So I just wish that it wasn't a sticker and it was something else and it looked a little more official. Besides that, the box itself is very nice. It's the perfect size for two glosses. I can use the box for something else in the future. So then you open it up and there are the beautiful glosses with this like paper stuff on the bottom. So I'm gonna get them out and show you guys. So there is one that is that light nude pink shade on the cap, and then one that is the white cap. And I absolutely love, love, love these scents. They smell exactly like they are supposed to. So first, I'm gonna review my favorite one, which is the coffee scented one, and then I'll review the donut scented one. So this is the coffee scented one, and as you can see, she did some marbling. It almost looks like she did like two swirls of this metallic-y brown kind of gold shade, and then she like marbled it a tiny bit. That's what it looks like, and it's kind of like this nude brown color. Again, I'll swatch them at the end for you guys on my lips, but this smells amazing. It is in the color and flavor iced caramel latte, and let me tell you guys, let me tell you, it smells like that, okay? Fireside and don't add stickers because they are clearance. But you can make your own stickers. Anyway, this is in Fireside. And this was one of those that she came out with for the fall that I did not get. And then I think she came out with it again. And it was only till the clearance came that I actually bought it. And it's just kind of like this reddish brick brown. So let's see, you guys. Ooh, very pretty. next one here is beautiful. This is probably my favorite one aesthetically. This one is in below freezing, and it really looks like that.